Manchester United and Liverpool are allegedly in a position to sign Solskjaer 04 winger Rabiot Matondo for €60 million or £53.66 million, while both clubs have been linked with other attack-minded players. The Premier League giants have also been credited with an interest in Matondo. The 19-year-old has endured a mixed opening 16 months at the Veltins Arena, scoring just once from 9 starts and 11 substitute outings in the Bundesliga. However, the Manchester Evening News claims that United and or Liverpool have the option of meeting the Wales international's release clause. Given the financial implication of the coronavirus pandemic, a compromise would likely have to be reached if a deal was to take place during the next transfer window. The former Manchester City prospect still have over 3 years left on his contract.